This is my next project. Replacing the belt, or replace the drive chains. So, drive chains were all stretched out. So now I'm trying to change the auger belt. Here we go. Well, problem is, not this one, but the other one, it cracked right in half. It's right there. Ripped right off this route there.
Directions to where?
Guess you really can't see it. Yikes.